If a person owns a business by themselves, even if they're married, it's still their business alone. Their spouse may have an interest for purposes of family law and other things if there's an asset distribution, but for collection and business purposes, the sole proprietor of the business is the only owner.